with Elvis Duran's Artist of the Month when national radio host Elvis Duran gives us his pick for the next big musician to keep our eyes on.
And this time he's here with someone who may be very familiar already to you, especially to your kids. She's a multi-talented TV star, author, and recording artist, Zendaya, who recently released her debut self-titled album. So she's technically a brand new debut artist because it's her first CD.
Let me tell you something. I like how we talk as if you're not here, Zendaya. Yeah, so, and by the way, a runner-up on Dancing with the Stars last season. Uh-huh. I mean, beyond runner-up, you almost won it.
Yeah.
I did.
There's that.
Yeah.
The song Zendaya is doing for us today already has over 27 million views on YouTube.
Mm-hmm. Before the CD's released. Wow.
Yeah, well, the CD's actually out now already. Okay. So, yeah, everything's already out. But, you know, it's just been growing slowly but surely. And, I'm very proud of everything, especially being that it's really my vision and everything is coming true from my perspective. So being a young artist and actually having that say is really important.
Well, you're such the triple threat. You dance, you act, you're a New York Times, you're a writer. You've written an advice book for kids. Is singing your number one?
Well, right now, it's definitely a focus. I think I don't have a number one. Everything is, pretty much equal in my life. You know, it's all comes hand in hand, I feel like. But I feel like now is a musical focus.
Okay. Well, we're anxious to hear you. What are you singing for you? You have a big charity thing this weekend, don't you?
We'll talk about that in a second.
Okay.
But I want to tell you something.
Yeah.
Out of all the artists we've had on this segment, Zendaya has had the most people saying, please have her on.
Wow.
I mean, she has rabid fans and they love her.
That's what you got to have. Yeah. You want to be in this business for the long haul.
Zendaya, why don't you sing for us? Sing a little something for us, please.
You're going to love this.
Okay. Okay. Zendaya.
Yeah.
Woo. Good job.
Great
Thank
pick.
You.
I
Great pick.
Love her. She's
love her. Awesome. Awesome. And we're glad your dad's here, tucked in the corner watching too.
That's replay, by the way.
That is replay.
All the best to you, sweetie.
Thanks, Ara. Let's check out these houses. Barbara Corcoran is here to show you how to spruce up your home's curb appeal before those holidays arrive.
Okay. First, these messages.
Mm-hmm. That was awesome.
Beautiful.
Really beautiful.